Here's my third image of the day. The city of Bengaluru, which had been lauded for doing pretty well. It was overwhelmed initially, then it started managing really well. Karnataka was seen to be one of the states which had a model response to coronavirus. Well, now it's experiencing such a huge surge in the number of COVID-19 cases, with over 10,000 being recorded on Sunday, that you've got the chief minister warning that expect a lockdown anytime now. Well, amidst this situation, healthcare facilities in the state are prepared to combat the situation, or are they really? Here's a reality check. This is disturbing.
The COVID situation in Karnataka remains grim. Skyrocketing caseload in the state has left the citizens worried.
Our commissioner, seeing the trajectory from the TAC, has requested us to provide minimum 3,000 to 4,000 beds by next 1 week or 3-4 days.
While the government claims there are sufficient hospital beds, the question arises, are there enough ICU beds and ICU ventilators as well? Here is a status check.
Now, what they've done over here is very simple. They have actually divided it into government medical colleges, government hospitals, private medical colleges, private hospitals, and your COVID care centers. So allocated, now we must remember, these are just beds at the moment. Allocated is 3,475, occupied as of 11th, that's today, is 2,618. So there are at least about 857 available beds.
On 8th of April, Bengaluru had only 48 ICU beds and 40 ICU ventilators left in the city for a population of more than a crore. The crunch of beds comes even as the state government has issued guidelines for private hospitals to reserve 50% of their bed capacity for COVID-19 patients.
We will definitely ramp up and we'll establish, we will actually have 4,000 to 5,000 beds reserved exclusively for COVID patients.
The situation in Bengaluru was no different last year as well. The city witnessed major lapses in its medical infrastructure. While the cases continue to surge, the question remains, are we ready to battle the second wave? With Nolan Pinto in Bengaluru, Bureau Report, India Today.
And even with that grim situation, are things being followed by the citizens of Bengaluru? Nolan Pinto sent us this report from Bengaluru's KR Market. Well, you decide for yourself what you see.
Now, what I'm showing you here is the KR Market. This is the biggest market in Bengaluru, where fruits, vegetables, flowers are all sold. Now, one look at this, you will understand that people really do not bother. In fact, it's utter apathy. You go about with your life, but people are not following the rules. Social distancing, which is clearly not possible over here, and wearing of masks. Now, yesterday, Health and Medical Education Minister Dr. K. Sudhakar had a meeting with the Technical Advisory Committee. Now, the experts over there have stated that we are in the beginning of the second wave and that the peak will be reached somewhere in the first week of the month of May and slow down towards the end of May. But they also said that any wave, be it the first wave or the second wave or whichever future waves come, the time frame is about 80 to 90 days. Such is the situation. Now, I just want you once more to just take a look. That is what it is. That is extremely dangerous when everybody's clogged together. Karnataka or Bengaluru also is facing a problem of lack of ICU beds, ICU ventilators and HDUs, that is high dependency unit beds. Now, we still do not know what the government is planning to do. The authorities have told us that they will be getting some 4,000 to 5,000 extra beds from private hospitals. We're talking about just for Bengaluru city. But the question is, where will they get the extra ICU beds, ICU ventilators, and high dependency units? That is the scary part. With video journalist Madhuwar, Nolan Pinto for India Today.
Hello everyone, this is Rahul Kamal here. Hope you enjoyed this video. For the latest news and analysis, like and subscribe the India Today YouTube channel, and don't forget to press the bell icon to stay updated.